1 p.m. on Thursday, May 14th. Welcome to beautiful Interstate 74. We are leaving Champaign-Urbana, headed northwest down Interstate 74. I don't really know what's going on today. I mean, there is a target. It's southeast Iowa into northwestern Illinois. We've got several boundaries in the area. We've had advertised a really good thermal environment with really, really good low-level moisture and low-level cape across Missouri and Iowa into western Illinois. Skies are clearing now. We've now got this boundary kind of draped across the region. We've got a warm front in the region. It's not a lot, but it's it's the best that we got to work with. You know, if I had to give it a level here, I'm feeling maybe 2 tingles out of 10. I feel confident enough that we're going to get severe convection. We're going to get some severe storms, and that's kind of exciting in what's been an otherwise kind of slow spring. But do I think there's a real high chance that one of those turns into a supercell that lasts for a couple of hours and produces a tornado or two? That feels pretty darned unlikely right now. 10 till 5, and we have a storm. The only problem is it's an hour up the road. We're on Highway 34. Colin's still up there. Here's our storm. I'll go ahead and get the zoom shot on there with our location. About an hour to the east, southeast of that storm, but it is just riding along the boundary, and so hopefully it'll continue to do that for another hour or two and save the show for us. But we are making our way down 34, hopefully intercepting, I don't know, Albia, Lavilia, Oskaloosa, somewhere around there. Maybe I'll mention one of those towns a little bit later. Man, that is frustrating how fast the radar filled into the south of that.
Good job, because otherwise this thing could go on and just go nuts for a while. That's crazy info.
Coming up to Oskaloosa, Iowa. This storm may be producing just up the road. We've got strong circulation just southwest of Oskaloosa. A lot of precip and haze, unfortunately, out ahead of it, but strong inflow blowing into it. Right to left across the road. Thank you.
strong northerlies right here. I think we're in a weird spot. Yeah, go back that way. We're near Fremont, Iowa right now, coming up on 7 o'clock, and this thing is just a rainy mess. It keeps wrapping up with couplets, with just huge blobs of precipitation out in front of it. So we've got, again, strong easterlies blowing into the storm. Up the road, we've got an inflow band that's screaming from east to west into the storm. And then you follow that in and you've got just nothing. Fairfield, Iowa. Outflow dominant storm moving in.
Thank you.
road that I found
and off the highway. It goes back to that shed. I might just drive north and see what the winds are like and then go back south and go home.